Find my wife a contract.
Take that, you stupid bitch!